Bill
Nye.
Yes, sir.
Isaac Newton. Begin.
Of all the scientific minds in history, they put Beaker and a bow tie up against me. I'm a master. I discovered gravity. I drop rhymes like they're falling from an apple tree. You're no match for me. You got a batch degree. I got a unit of force named after me. You want a battle, guy? That's a crazy notion. When I start blowing, I stay in motion.
Where's Paul?
Did you catch that? Or did it go too fast to attack? Perhaps it'd be better if I added in a bleep or a bloop or another wacky sound effect. I was born on Christmas. I'm God's gift. I unlock the stars that you're dancing with. You waste time debating creationists while I create the science you explain to kids.
Yes, it's true. What I used to do is teach kids science on my PBS show. But now I do what I gotta do to make sure scientific thought can grow. And I'm still in my prime, hitting my stride. What'd you do with the back half of your line? You freaked out, started counting coins for the bank. And you sure didn't have no wife. Oh, you wrote the book on gravity, but you couldn't attract nobody. Your work on orbits was exemplary, but your circle of friends was shoddy. Oh, you don't wanna mess with the guy built on a ramp sharp like a needle in your arm. I'll stick to drinking that mercury, cause I hypothesize that you're about to get beat.
Well, I conclude that your methods are the whack. You wouldn't even pass in one of my classes. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction, except for when we both start rapping. I accelerated the minds of mankind to a higher plane of understanding, and I can't calculate the weight and the size and the shape or the shadow of the mind you're standing in. And I will leave you with a page from a book I wrote at half your age, 3. But the integral sweep, why do you are from 0 to 1, sets the title like a base, E of the square root of 3, from the 64th power of 1!
Why don't you pick on the brain your own size? We got a badass over here, plus I got your back. Nah, astrophysics black guy, hating planetary fly. By the way, the answer to your little calculation is I. As in I put the swag back in science, while Isaac Newton was lying and sticking daggers and lightnings and hiding up inside his attic on some Harry Potter business. The universe is